Green Pixel is pretty much an indie company, a startup company who began a couple years ago from two people and has grown into about 10 members now. We have one project released on iOS and are now currently working on a bigger project for iOS. One of the biggest challenges was actually finding somebody to work on it as a programmer.
A couple people came in and pitched us ideas, and Fred's idea from Green Pixel was, I thought it was cool, so I decided to take it on.
I was very fortunate because I had the ability, or I had the influence of the school, Humber College, to allow me to take a student who was working on a capstone project and have them work on this. So I introduced this project to basically 30, 40 students and got to select one of them who were interested in working with us. And they got all the benefits working with us, the percentages, any of the revenue and stuff when this gets released.
I gained good knowledge of how the industry actually works, and I gained a lot of knowledge in the actual tools that we used, maybe more so than I would have on my own.
The research department has helped out with the company that I just started with by funding us as much money as we're funding into the project. Anything that we did need, they were always there for us. And as a group that was connected to Humber, they were always updating us on budgets. They were always like, do you need this? Do you need this? So it was actually a really good way to communicate with somebody. Even though they didn't know much about the game industry and they weren't really a part of that, they were always there. They were there for communication. They were there to be friends. They were there to be a loyal partner in all of this. So it was really nice.